All right, lesson time. Back Home Again by Cinderella. Closing track off their debut album, Night Songs. Not one of their most well-known songs by a long stretch, but it's one of my personal favourites. Hard-hitting, and it rounds out the album really, really well. Before we get into the lesson, if you're new here, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification so you don't miss any uploads. Upload these cover lessons multiple times a week. They're quick, they're simple, they get you playing the song straight away. With that being said, into the lesson. So we're in standard tuning on the bridge pickup. Most of the song revolves around this F sharp power chord here. So index finger, second fret, low E. Pinky finger on the fourth fret at the A string. Or you can do that type of bar chord, power chord if you like. I prefer doing it for this song with my pinky. Just helps with the changes. But it starts off as guitar, swirls in, there's a bit of delay, then the main guitar comes in. And that's when you'll hit down twice on the F sharp power chord. And then that's followed by some alternate picking with palm muting. So you put your palm on the bridge, up and down, that's alternate picking, and there's four of those. Like that. So you'll do that pattern through three times, and then you come to an A power chord followed by an E power chord. So A power chord, muting the low E with your thumb, A string open, barring at the second fret, and the D and G string. Then immediately up to that E power chord, low E string open, barring at the second fret, A and the D. And then back to that F sharp power chord. And you'll do that through a few times. And then the vocals come in and you just sit on that F sharp and you do that alternate picking again. I saw a live video of Cinderella playing in the early 90s, and Tom Kiefer, the singer and one of the guitarists, I saw him doing it. He was literally just fretting that second fret on the low E string. He wasn't even playing the full chord. He was just fretting it and just chugging away, alternate picking. Which is the way I sort of prefer to do it. So I lift my pinky off. You can do the full chord if you want, which gives it a different sound. It sounds a bit more powerful, I guess, but I just prefer to do it this way. Helps with my rhythm. So you chug away on that F sharp power chord. So it's the same as that first riff, but you're just not going back to that power chord. You still play the A, then the E. You just go back and you sit and you alternate pick on that one, okay? So that's the intro riff, and it's also the chorus riff as well. So you'll do that a few times, and then it comes down to the pre-chorus. So you go A, E, and then you come down to this D power chord at the fifth fret. So pinky finger on the A string on the fifth fret. Oh, sorry, index finger, I should say, on the fifth fret on the A string, pinky finger on the seventh on the D string. So you play that, hit it again quickly, and then go to the C sharp, and then to the B, and I'll show you what that looks like now. So you go. Followed by F sharp power chord, and then quickly E power chord. And then back to those two power chords again. And you'll do that through twice. So I'll show you slowly what that looks like. So we're coming off this one. D, D, C sharp, B, F sharp, E, F sharp. So you do that bit through twice, and then he sings the chorus, and then you go back to chugging away on this F sharp power chord. So you'll do those bits through twice, and then it gets to the solo. So just before the solo, you come back up to this F sharp power chord. And there's a bit of space in between it. You'll do that through, I think there's four chords there. and then you come up to this little bit as the solo is going on, you come up to a B power chord. And then it's really hard to hear in the song in the mix, but I'm pretty sure I can hear it in there. After the B, there's a really quick F sharp power chord, back to the B, come down to the D, C sharp, C, B, back to the F sharp power chord. So it goes up chromatically. So I'll show you slowly what that looks like and then up to speed. So we've got. So that's the bit that's going on just as the solo is about to kick in, and then you continue on doing that opening riff and chorus riff as the solo is going on, and you'll do that all the way out to the end of the song, and then eventually one of the guitars drops out and there's just one guitar left doing those two F sharp power chords, and eventually it sort of fades out and the song ends. So that's how you play it. It's relatively simple. The only really challenging bit is hitting those power chords and then immediately going back to that palm muting and getting that controlled. And you'll probably hear it in the cover. There's a few times where I get a little bit sloppy, but that's okay. That's all part of it. So that's a lesson. That's how you play Back Home Again by Cinderella. As I said before, if you're new here, hit the subscribe button. Hit the bell notification so you don't miss any of my uploads. Upload these cover/lesson videos multiple times a week. Break it down, really simple, really easy. You can get playing the songs straight away. Give the video a like, that helps the channel, gets the video to share out there. Comment below, what's your favorite Cinderella song? Are there any songs you'd like me to cover and do a lesson on? I'm more than happy to take suggestions. Other than that, I will see you in the next video. Tunasaurus Rex, out.